I imagine Bandit's first owner was a brilliant astronomer. Until one day, she was taken by aliens. I mean, why else would someone give up the greatest dog in the world?